Yeah, we have another authentical Hopf violin dated 1829. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, which is also stemmed on the upper side Hopf, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The violin received new ebony pegs, new ebony chinrest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.